Now is the time for a unified solemn assembly for our nation. We need to stand and kneel together for life, all life. In light of the impending decision from the Supreme Court on Roe v. Wade, a solemn prayer assembly will be held June 30th at 6:30 p.m. at Calvary Chapel. Everyone is invited to pray and intercede. National and local leaders will be speaking. Seating is limited, and the service will be broadcast nationwide. To register or for more information, visit hamiltonflourishing.org.